Hello everybody, welcome back to Oghupower. I'm Oghu and this is Cyberpunk 2077. And I thought, well, I will see you the loading time, not because they're interesting, but so you can see that this game loads very fast. Wait, what? No. It did not save after the battle. Oh my god. No, please. Oh. I hate you so. Okay. One more.
This is pointless. I know where I'm gonna strike.
We will do this a quick one. Well, I did it once, so I hope I can do it again.
And you had enough like your brother, or hungry for more?
That ain't my brother. Oh, that's me. Jesus, what's so hard to understand? Here, your winnings.
Good haul.
Don't worry. There's always the next fight. Stop talking to yourself.
So. Now. I will level up first. So. I think that spending that perk point for now was good. And one body. Go shred. Manual save. Don't want to do that again. Again. There's also a fixer around there. Maybe I will contact one just to see how they look like. Okay, what's going on here?
Got word of a cyber psycho attack, all confirmed. Even reported to Max. Thing is, nobody's gonna show because Militech shut it right down. You ask me, Psycho's gotta be one of theirs. My Eddies are on Lieutenant Mower. Anyway, Corporal's gonna go straight into treatment. So make very, very Sure, you keep her in one piece.
Let it go!
Ram to do all. Nope. Nope. So. No, I'm not getting. Oh, yeah, but I am getting. Ah, and now I got a free perk point I can use. Sent them to her, okay. So I think I'm doing good so far. A lot of stuff, a lot of money. Everything here. Everything from you. I'm quite close to the 21,000. Symbol. Oh, nah, that's really far away. That's really far away. A bit too far away, to be honest. Not high danger. Secure evidence? Dex. Well, that wasn't the best of my ideas. That's not... Okay. Ouch. Oh, little shiner. remember if we've been here yet. Kill if I don't have to. Okay, that was nice and fast. It was really fast. Okay.
Watch it.
I'm sorry. Car. It's burning. That didn't make it better. Oopsie. Just took a look if everything was alright, and it seems like it is. Good. Okay, well,
hey, V, could you investigate something for me? Caught wind of a scuffle at the docks. Could be junkies, but this thing smells like a cyber psycho flare-up to me. And I want to know if drugs played any part. A cold body's no good to check, so keep him alive.
Damn it.
Well, 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 darling. Where you off to?
Let me see. Oh. So. That's not that much money.
How'd you describe Watson in one sentence?
The Japanese built Kabuki, but the Chinese live there mostly. North side used to be plated in chrome, now it's covered in rust. We have an entire aquarium full of corpos, and that's no metaphor. Know what all that comes out to?
One sentence is never enough?
That's Watson.
Used to be a media, didn't you?
Not hard to guess, but I'll give you a point for perceptiveness.
Why you stop?
Never stopped, really. Information is a weapon, V. I just traded in for a larger caliber.
See you around.
Yeah. No, but I want to... Oh, no. Now, that's a bit iffy. So I'm only missing like 1050 or something. Let's save someone.
Hey V, wanna do a good deed and make some eddies while you're at it? Gotta get someone out of the Tiger Claw's grip before they chop him into teeny tiny little pieces. You in? Deed's attached. Don't make me ask twice.
Hey, how's it going?
Darn it, I need... Do I have maybe? No. Like you.
Lamar Kalinsky, Association Chairman,
yeah.
Emphasized that it isn't the implants who kill people, but the individuals themselves.
It's not the implants, it's they themselves. Okay.
The mayor's office has raised the public threat level to red.
Stop
residents of Arroyo. Watson are advised not to leave their homes after dark and always ensure easy access to protective firearms.
All right, that's what I'm talking about.
If I don't have to, I will not kill them. Do we have to get
feeling tired?
Yeah.
Make set up. All right, that's what I'm talking about.
That's a hell of a rescue mission. It really is one hell of a rescue mission. God, that was...
Tired to get you out of here. Can you walk?
Man, I've got 43 fights under my belt. Say the word, and I'm right behind you.
Okay, then get up. Time to turn tail.
With you all the way. Listen, if you run into trouble, I can't help you. At least, not in this state.
I'll handle it. It's what I'm paid for.
Coward. You don't deserve to live.
Can I not? Oh, damn it. Is there no other way?
Fall under no nation's jurisdiction.
he is behind me here.
Delta.
Let's put this whole thing to rest.
I really don't feel like this today.
It really is one tough rescue mission.
Come
on, man. Get in there.
This like warrior.
Thanks. I think I can take it from here.
I'm sure you will.
Hey, listen. By the way, who threw down the eddies to bust me out?
Masadu. He knew he'd be in a bit of a fix after the stunt he pulled.
Just like him to do that. First he lands me knee-deep in shit, then tries to pull me out. Don't know if I should spit in his face or shake his hand when I see him now.
It'd be better for both of you if you never saw each other again. Ever.
You're on the level. Don't let this city swallow you up. And if it does, make sure it remembers you.
Okay.
Sig reached me that rose secured. Can't say I'm not impressed. You handled it like a real pro. Closing the gig. Sending the eds.
Finally. And that also means we can finally repay our debt in the next episode. So thank you guys very much for watching and see you again soon. Bye bye. Thank you.